Oh boy. Well, here we are. I figured I'd stream this because, you know, one of these types of things only happens once in a blue moon, and it's gonna be a bad time. Now, I'm about to fight Sans in the genocide run of Undertale for the first time. I know it's coming. I know it's incredibly hard. I've watched this fight several times on video. I've listened to the soundtrack. I love it. I've been looking forward to this moment for a while. I don't know why. Maybe because I'm a little masochistic. Let's just get this over. Let's get to the point. Oh my god. You know, I'm like so weirdly hyped for this. And at the same time, I'm so dreading it. I don't know if I've ever felt this before. I'm so excited to do this because I know it's a challenge and it's going to be fun. I can't wait to hear this song in the game and actually do it because, you know, it's been hyped up for me for so long. But at the same time, I know this is going to be, like, horrible and so soul-crushingly hard. So, I don't know. Let's just do it and get it over with. Let's just get to the point. Let's see who's at least here. Oh, Salus, thank you. Wizpig is here to join me. We also got Pixelplume. He's here. Gonna witness my soul crush and fall apart into little bits. Oh, dear. Okay, well, no point in delaying the inevitable. Here we go. Oh, Irish J is here as well. Hey, Super X and Metal Sonic are here as well. Right? No point in delaying the inevitable. Let's just do it. Let me make sure I can see the chat. I'll pop that out. Not that I'm going to be paying any attention to it, because I'm going to be so hyper-focused on this. But, hey, Anthony Blaylock's here too. Regardless, let's do it. I figured, how could I not stream this? This is like the hypest of all hype. All right, here we go. Oh, God. Ugh. Here we go. Am I recording this? I should be. If I'm not, I am. Okay, here we go. Excuse me, I have a little cold. In before I beat it on the first try, right? Here we go. Oh my god. Oh, this is going to be brutal. Okay, here we go. So you've been busy, huh? So, I got a question for you. Do you think even the worst person can change? That everybody can be a good person if they just try? Alright. Well, here's a better question. Do you want to have a bad time? Because if you take another step forward, you are really not going to like what happens next. Sorry, old lady. This is why I never make promises. Here we go!
Oh, good. Oh, God. Okay.
It's a beautiful day outside. Birds are singing. Flowers are blooming. On days like these, kids like you should be burning in hell. Here we go. Oh, my God. All right, well. That's about how I expected that to start out. Huh. Always wonder why people never use their strongest attack first. Well, this is obviously not going to go well on the first try. But... Oh, yeah, no. Yeah, no. Alright, well, that was tenable. That didn't work. Here we go again. I'm determined. That obviously was just an experiment. That was just a test. It's just a test. Here we go. Let's try it again. That was just a test. You know, just to like get used to the controls and make sure I know how to play and make sure it's on and everything's working. Okay. Hey, you look frustrated about something. Guess I'm pretty good at my job, creepy meta. It's a beautiful day outside. Birds are singing. Whoa! Middle up. Holy crap, is that hard to avoid. Anyways, I was saying, today stay out. I don't like to take a load off. Good lord. Oh! Oh my god, you have to be so precise. You have to be so precise. Let's go! Oh god. I don't even know if I want to heal. Probably not. Nope. Alright, well, that was a thing. I gotta not take so much damage at the very start. That's the problem. I gotta not take so much damage at the beginning. He has, like, poison, too? Oh my gosh, this is crazy. This is crazy. Hey, Chara Dreamer. I think that's a spoiler. I haven't gotten there yet. Alright, here we go. That expression. That's the expression of someone who said... Is he going to give me a death counter? That's hysterical. That is hysterical. Someone who's died. I wonder how high it goes. He's died twice in a row. Suffice to say, you look really unsatisfied. Alright. How about we make it a third? Oh, I love it. I wasn't ready. I got to get that pattern. Holy I gotta get that pattern at the start. It's like I'm not even ready for it. Oh my god! Huh! Oh god, I forgot about all the little nuances. It's ridiculous. Oh, how, oh my god, getting used to how far you have to push the button, that's gonna be such a problem. Hey, Slim. Hey, guys. That's gonna be such a problem, getting used to how far you have to actually press the button. Oh, man. Oh, man. It's a bad time. It's a bad time. Yeah, I bet, Rob, you're enjoying this, huh? Seeing this happen. Thrice in a row. Hey, what comes after thrice? Anyway, wanna help me find out? Ready? Whoa! Pattern! Up, down, oh my god, I can't get used to that. Up, middle, up. I got that. Here we go. I think I just gotta exhaust the dialogue. So precise. Damn it! The music helps so much, though. Ah! How? Oh my god. Getting used to that is gonna be such a problem. That's gonna be so hard. That's gonna be so hard. Okay. That's gonna be so tough to do. I gotta... That stupid initial... That stupid initial wave. That's the big problem. That's the big problem. That initial, like... That thing. I know it's the same pattern, but... Holy crap. That expression. That's the expression someone's died twice in a row. Twice? Thrice? Well, won't have to use it again anyways. Love it. Love Elmenin. Wasn't ready. There we go. Oh, I got hit the friggin' laser. Thing I knew how to dodge. This is so hard. And this is only like the first few rounds. Oh, jeez. Yeah, no. Yeah, no. Why am I doing this? Yeah, that's probably true. It's probably worth healing, just so I can see more of his attacks. That's probably a good point. That's probably a good point. Let's do that. Let's do that. Thanks, Wolf. Let's do that. Here we go. I didn't really need to save. Here we go. That expression. That's the expression of someone who's died 5 times in a row. Convenient, huh? That's one for each finger. But soon... Wasn't really ready. Middle. Up. Middle. God, that laser stays on the screen for a long time. Yeah, you're right. It is worth healing. Right. You have to be so careful with that timing. Oh my god, it's gonna take so long to get the hang of that. Platforming! Whoa! Ah, whoa! Oh boy. Oh god. Oh no! Oh, I'm still alive. Oh, I'm still alive. I think I can do this. Alright, I got this part down. I'm just like. That's your fault, isn't it? Oh god. What is even this? Oh, platform moved. Oh boy. Let's wait for that to tick down. Actually, no, it doesn't matter. I'm not full healing anything. What the? Oh my god. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. It's gonna be a long time. You don't have to stay. It's just fun. It's just impromptu. It's just, I was about to do this and I was like, you know what? I should stream it and record it because, holy crap. Right, that's the expression of someone who's died 6 times in a row. That's the number of fingers on a mutant hand. But soon. Ready? That wasn't so bad. That wasn't so bad. This might get pretty vulgar. Just a warning if you're watching. Blue things. Oh my god. We haven't even gotten that far. Like, I haven't even gotten that far into this yet. And I'm still, like, I'm so struggling. Oh my god. I'm so struggling, and I haven't even gotten that far. Hey, yeah, just doing this total impromptu here. Just trying to, you know, not die again. It's gonna be here a long time. 7 times in a row. Yeah, that's good. 7's supposed to be a lucky number. Who knows? Maybe I'll hit the jump. Ready? I gotta get that wave down. I gotta also not get hit by that. That was dumb. I just got hit by everything. I got that down, I think. Oh, God, that's so hard. Getting that timing down, or just like, yeah, right? Just how much you have to press the button. Platforming is, I mean, yeah, platforming I can do. Oh, no. No, I can't. I say that now. I'm all in a friggin' pit. This part's... Oh, God. I was just gonna say, this part seems pretty easy. You actually don't move very fast in this thing. That's good to know. I don't know why I have a spider cider. See, it just can't, you can't fall. Falling's just death. Look at this. It's gonna be less and less talking. I betcha. You just hit him from anywhere, right? Because he's gonna just dodge. Even the hell. Alright, well, I did that. God. Oh, God. So dialed in right now. Muscle memory. The muscle memory, though. I know I'm like not even close. Whole new appreciation for these videos, by the way. Oh, this pad man. Oh, oh, okay. Oh boy. I only have one hero left. Jeez. This again. Ooh. I know that's not it, but at least I got... That's like the halfway point, isn't it? I'm pretty sure this is like halfway. And I've used all my healing items, so you know. So, you know. I know this is like a free heal too. I'm out of healing items, so. I don't know. It was worth a shot. Guess you like doing things the hard way. Oh god! Oh, random stuff. Oh! Wow. I have one health. I mean. Thanks, Joel. Oh, beam's not that hard. I see that bone over there. I see that bone. God. I guess it can't kill you because it would have killed me. Oh, God! Oh, I did not expect that.
Okay. Okay. That was bad. That was real bad. That was real bad. Oh, that was funny. That was funny. all right. There we go. That expression! That's the expression of someone who's died 8 times in a row. That's the number of fingers on a spider. So random. Ready? Back. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna start like all over. God. Alright, I did that without taking damage. Oh no, oh my god. It's like one mistake and you're just dead. Stop moving out of the way. Look how precise this is. Oh. This stupid thing. Oh god. Oh boy. I gotta get that pattern down because that probably that comes up a lot. Doesn't matter how well I do. I fell into it. That part is like, I get hit, but like, I get hit. Whew, that's tough. Alright, well that's halfway done. In a little better position than I was last time, I guess. Getting a little better. That's good enough.
I have one healing item left. Here we go. Oh god. Oh god. Random. Oh god. That is. Oh my. The bone. Oh, that's. Oh my, you have to be prepared for everything. The wave pattern, I hate that wave pattern. You have to be literally prepared for anything. Literally everything. You have to be ready. Oh boy. That's not easy. I have a feeling that's gonna go a lot faster. Oh, and the bones are down there now. This would be great. Someday, you gotta learn when to. Oh, big lasers. Much larger. Much larger lasers. Oh my god! How are you supposed to do that? Oh my god. That is hysterical. Oh my. Alright, let's try it again. Thank you, Mercus Rules. I appreciate that. Thank you. Alright, here we go. I could carry one more healing item. I could go get it. I'm gonna go get a Metaton Stick. That's what I'm gonna go get it. It's like right here. It's not that far of a backtrack. I'm gonna go get it. Because I need that last healing item. I don't know why I have one empty spot in my inventory. Or actually, I'm gonna get rid of the stupid spider cider and just put two Metaton Stakes there. Because, you know, healing and all that is important. Alright, let's go back and grab it. It's not that far away. What if the stream graphics hurt your character? I wouldn't be surprised. They programmed that. Hey, you're recording this game? It hurts you. Alright, we can get rid of that. Instant noodles are good. Alright, let's buy two of these. Oh, I only buy one of them. I'll buy a legendary hero. Such a weird character. Alright, well, that takes care of that. Let's at least use those and be on our way. Let's try that again. I got better healing items a little bit. Gotta keep going. I already used my pie. I used that on Undyne. Excuse me. Which I wish I had. Anyway, doesn't matter. Oh boy. Oh boy. Here we go. So hard. I love the dialogue along the way to this fight, like in this room. That was brilliant. That was so well done. The dialogue before this fight. So good. So good, so good, so good. Alright, here we go. Now I gotta go all the way back. Oh, I should have just used the elevator. What am I doing? I don't know. I just walked. Give you the scenic route. It's the scenic route. Welcome back, Mangle the Cute Fox. Welcome back to hell. Alright, here we go. Just about there. I don't know why I didn't take the elevator, but whatever. It's just a long way. Gives me a little time to decompress, relax, cool it down before this happens again. Alrighty. Here we go. We made it. Alrighty, let's do it. That's the expression of someone who's died 7 times in a row. Nope, wait, that's definitely 9. Sorry, or was it 10? Oh, I love it. Ready? I wasn't really ready. Getting much better. Woo, that was much better. Told you, you just need to decompress. Oh god, I hate the timing on that. It's so precise. I love the music. Don't talk. The look of determination. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, I need to get. That's okay. Oh, fudge. This is still stupidly hard. So focused. Not bad, not bad. Oh, this pattern. That's actually not that hard. That's not that hard. I can do that. It's this random BS. That's what messes me up. That was successful. That was successful. Okay, that was significantly better. Oh boy. I'm nervous now though, because now I'm like calming down, and then it's like, nope, it just kicks you right in the butt. Gotta use both new. Gotta use heroes. Yeah, I'm good with that. I don't want to use it. No, I don't want to. Because even though it's free, it's just that I don't want to waste it. Because then health, I only recovered, you know, 21 health as opposed to 40. Oh, the random stuff. Gotta be ready for everything. Oh, F. Gotta remember the bone. The lasers. Hey, Vice. I just need to really go back and forth. That's not that hard. Oh, the phone on the side. I gotta remember that.
Oh god.
Oh, random stuff. Oh my god.
I hate this wave. I haven't gotten hit by it. Oh my god, the bones are everywhere. Oh, this again. I forgot about this. Oh, I forgot about that. Facebook, I don't have time for you right now. Don't have time. Oh, this goes so fast. Thought I was dead. Little circles! Little circles! Oh god! Oh no! Oh no! Oh god no! Laser. Random stuff. Lasers. Oh boy. I was doing well, and now. Oh my god, the bones are killing me! Oh my god, the menu! I gotta like not. Oh! Oh! Oh!
What? What? What even is that?
Oh my god, I need some help. What even is that? Fudge, that's so fast! Oh, and I'm getting hit again! Menus! You should stop. I hate that so much. That's so hard. Lasers. React so fast. What the? How do you do it this fast? Oh my god. How are you supposed to go that fast? I think I was pretty close that time, too. I was pretty close. Wow. Holy cow, you have to go so fast. Alright. Alright. Okay. Here we go. Wow. Alright. That expression. That's the expression of someone who's died 10 times in a row. Hey, congrats. The big one. Let's invite all your friends over for a big shindig. We can have pie, and hot dogs, and... wait, something's not right. You don't have any friends. The menu is what kills me. That menu kills me. Oh, right. Let's survive that. Yeah, that onslaught at the beginning. I got that part. Then the music kicks in. Right. Right. Item, please. Do that. Here we go. Whoa.
Okay. Oh, this part sucks. I hate this. This is deceptively easy. Oh, that was bad. Actually, I'm still... Got knocked from this one. I think I have a good strategy for that part. I just stay on the bottom. Even if it jumps up. Yeah, that one I actually... Okay, that's interesting. Still alive. Come on. Oh, we got one more.
Ooh, I'm not dead.
Come on, please go to the dialogue. Oh, we got another one. Okay, yes. Now I can heal. That's great. Thanks for playing Tabletop Simulator and obscuring the screen. Appreciate that. Alright, here we go. Alright, the hero is 40 and the stake is 60. So I think I'm just gonna do two heroes. Nah, I'm gonna do full heal. Alright, here we go. Part two. Get out of the way of my game, Vigil. Oh, the blue. Right. I hate the menu screen. Get out of the way! Steam notifications. Scurrying the game. Yeah, maybe that is all I need, I guess. God! Get out of the way! Get out of the way! The bones are down there now. Get Xmod God X killing me right now. Ooh! Oh, this is so stupid. That's a lot of reflexes. It's hard to do on a keyboard, too. And they know that. God, those menu screens is killing me. You gotta learn when you play. Oh god, the menu screen is double attack. Giant lasers. Right, gotta not get hit. And stop. Oh my god, circles. Circles are so hard to do on a keyboard. Oh god, actually, not too bad. Oh, not get hit on the menu screen. Whoa! Oh no. Oh so hard. Stop playing things! Here we go. I got hit by that giant thing. It's like the one thing I have to not hit by because it's actually... Oh god. A reason why in particular it's so hard. Well, here goes nothing. Ready? Survive this. And I'll show you my special attack. Oh god, circles! Oh! Oh boy! Oh no! No, that's the end, too! Oh my god, that's brutal. That is brutal. How do I turn off Steam notifications? How do I turn them off? Because I need to. That was so close. That was so close. Alright. Alright. I got this. Okay. We can do this. That's the expression of someone who's died 11 times in a row. Well, there's nuance to this stuff. Don't think I'll be able to count very well from here. Count for me, okay? We'll start from 12. I love it. I love how brutal that is. Ready? Oh, I was not. Oh, no. I'm just going to die. I was not ready. I was clearly not ready. Nope. Not ready. Not ready. Alright, let's try again. That was funny. Ready? It was like, nope. Alright, here we go. Let's just get to the point. Ready? Right, now. Up. Middle. Up. Here we go. Thanks, Rob. I appreciate that. Don't get that Steam notification. I have to pay attention to so much as it is. Oh, I forgot the blue! That's so tricky. Traction. Stop it! Stop, this is hard enough! Go for it. I'm going for it. Yeah, I can do the platforming parts. I can do those. Going for it. Not gonna get hit. Oh, this stupid part I get hit on, though. This part I don't like. Oh, I made it. That part I don't like. This part, too. That's hard not to get on. Alright. Try it again. Trying to conserve healing items. I don't know if that's smart or not. Stay determined. I am determined. Here we go. Let's try it again. I was pretty close that one time. We're going to get there again, though. Let's get to the point. Ready? That was so much damage. Here we go. Problem with that is if you mess up one, you mess up two, essentially, because it screws up your timing for the second one. If
try to use it here. Hopefully it's the only one I need. For the first part. Oh, I didn't mean to use the... Oh, man. I didn't mean to use the noodles. No, I'm just gonna die. I did not mean for that to happen. I didn't mean to use the noodles. That was stupid. Alright. Let's try again. Stay determined. I'm determined. Believe me. Believe me. Poor Sans just sees me coming back to life over and over. Okay, here we go. Let's get to the point. That's how it's done. So much determination. I guess it is my fault. Oh god, I hate this part so much. Can't believe I didn't get hit. Okay. Poker. Focus. Messed up. All right, we're good. Oh, no, 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 I fell. Oh, that was brutal. I was doing so well, and I freaking fell off the platform. That was frustrating. This is awesome. Like, this is fun, but holy crap. Rap is it hard. But, like, this is actually fun. I'm actually enjoying this. Despite my silence and my focus, this is fun. I got that now. Bang. Okay. Someone keep a count. I hope someone is. 16. All right. It's gonna take 41 attempts. It's just practice. So brutal. Sapphire, get out of the way. God, but I have so many friends on Steam. I need to defriend everyone. It is great to hear this song in-game, though, I gotta say. Really great to hear this song in-game. Oh, God. I don't really get the 0-2 theme from this. I guess in the sense that it's kind of intense and very different from the rest of the game. I don't know. It's just awesome. I know the history of it, too. It goes way back to the Earthbound thing and whatnot. That's kind of cool how it's been. Oh,
Oh no, I fell off the platform again. That's bad. I know, this is really the only reason I wanted to Genocide 2 was to actually do this. I know how infamous it is. This is my main draw to do the Genocide run, was to fight this guy. Undyne was hard. Jeez, that was tough. I mean, this is obviously harder, but, like, that was hard for a different reason. I actually prefer, like, kind of, even though this is harder, I actually prefer this fight very much over Undyne, because it's very, it's platforming, kind of. You're, like, jumping around, which I'm much better at, than blocking with a shield, where you have to be super precise with a lot of those button presses. I mean, obviously the same's true here, but, geez, that one's brutal, too. Come on. Go to the dialogue. Go to the break. Oh, that was bad. All right. Halfway home. I've got to use up some noodles. Come on, buddy. Do you remember me? Please, if you're listening, let's forget all this, okay? Just lay down your weapon and get dunks on! Oh, okay. Alright, here we go. Everybody ready? Part 2. Let's make it happen. Here comes all the random crap. So hard. Focus. Oh, got it. Hate that thing in the way. Gotta remember, the menu screen is so annoying. That's like the last thing on your mind. And you're like, oh, I survived another attack. Oh, wait, I'm being attacked. Better dodge those bones on the menu. There are no breaks. Gotta dodge everything. Little circles. So hard on the keyboard. Oh my god, is that tough. I gotta heal a little bit. Well, I have a chance. Random stuff. Oh, I fell in a pit. That's literally the worst. My timing was way off on that. Oh my god, my timing was so far off. Oh god. Alright. Reading this doesn't seem like the best use of time. I love it. That menu was killing. Hey, you're welcome to stop fighting whenever you want. The random stuff is so brutal. At least it's still only a finite number of possibilities, but even so. Healing items. This is literally dead. Here we go. Here we go. So close. Alright, well, if I could do it, I can definitely do it. Definitely do it. There we go. That was so close. That was great. That's so great. Oh my god, it's so much fun. I forgot about that last stupid. Like when you slam into the wall, like I didn't pay attention to the bones popping up. Oh my god. I gotta be focused. Alright. I know that was the end. So close. That's great though. That's so great. That's so great. That's so hard. Your reflexes are literally pushed to the max. Now I gotta do this no hit. Imagine. Don't get hit. I know people have done that. I mean, it's definitely possible. It's just, Jesus. Go outside or do something else. Ow. That last part, I can just ride that. That's kind of nice. Oh, that's close. That was close. Almost got hit, but didn't. Yeah, that's the thing. It's much better than a Fire Emblem chapter. It doesn't take like an hour. Only a couple minutes. A couple of grueling, difficult minutes, but minutes nonetheless. I know, I saw that. No hit at double speed. It's like, what? How could you even? That's what I was waiting for. Okay. Heal. All right, here we go. Part 2. Oh, that was not a bad rotation. Those are pretty easy things to die. Get out of the way! Oh, yeah. That's lame. Okay. Someday, you gotta learn. Not today. Oh man, they're crazy. That day is today. Reading this does not seem like the best use of time. That's hysterical. Circles. Get out of the way, Xmod God X! No, please! Get out of the way, please, 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 please. It's pretty please. Oh, F! My timing's all screwed up! Messed up all my timing. Let's focus. Gotta refocus. That messed up. That distracted me a lot. Hate that. Gotta heal. Random stuff. Oh, fudge. Fudge! My whole timing got thrown off. Don't distract me! Oh, God. Alright. Everything got, like, once that happened, everything got thrown off. Okay. I can't make excuses, though. Alright, here we go. Let's try this again. That is so hard. Okay. Why it just that's so hard to react to too, because you get slammed right, and your first instinct on the keyboard is to press right because you're going to the right, but you got to press the opposite direction. You got to press left. Oh, God, that's crazy. I don't even want to know what that Twitter status is. I got hit. That's kind of lame. Okay. Ah. All right. So bad at that part. I'm awful at that part. I do have to say, though, I don't know how long I've been going for. How long have I been going for? Actually, if anyone wants to tell me in the chat, how long has this been? It's been like, it feels like maybe an hour. I've heard, like, horror stories of people spending, like, 5 hours on this. And I don't think, hopefully, I won't, that doesn't seem to be the case, but. Jeez.
definitely hard. But fun. An hour and 10, that's about right. It's a fun hour and 10 minutes, though. It's not actually torturous. Like, because everything... I don't know the right word for it. I'll analyze it later. Let me talk about it later. Everything seems fair. Not fair in the sense that, like, the fight is fair at all. But every death seems like, oh, like, I could have avoided that. It doesn't seem like dying due to random BS. That's the thing. That's what I like. Like, this is definitely challenging, and, you know, definitely a little unfair, but it doesn't seem like dying due to random crap that you have no control over. Like, it seems like you are totally in control of everything. You just gotta get it down. Kind of like Dark Souls, but Dark Souls seems even a little more random than this. You don't even have to go into that last one. How about that trick? I can do this. Ah. That's so annoyingly difficult, though. Sins are crawling on my back. I feel it. My back is tightening. I think I'm gonna go with two heroes. I'm gonna go with two heroes. Here we go. Oh, you know I'm having a bad time. I'm on the verge, though. I got super close. I think I'm on the verge of success. I think actually the small lasers are actually harder than the big ones. I don't know if you agree with that. They come faster, and there's more of them. This speed, but like when that gets fast, oh boy, is that tough. It's all just based on reflexes. Hard to do on a keyboard. The menus again. Oh. Thank you for following. Can't see who you are, though, at the moment. I'm gonna hit my own ears. random stuff. Oh, right. That was not good. Alright, here we go.
Yes, let's go! yes!
That's how it's done. Whew. Oh, God, that got my heart so pumping. Oh, my God. Ah, that was fun. All right, that's it. Damn straight that is. Whew, 17, that's not bad. That's not bad. Oh, that last laser. Oh, my God, that gets your heart pumping. Oh, my God, my heart is still beating. Oh, my heart is still beating. That was great. Oh, thank you. Whew. I can show off now. I got my Undertale shirt on. I don't know if you even know. Can't see, obviously, on stream. Got this at PAX East. Nice Undertale t-shirt. With all your favorite characters that I killed. Alright, yes, I know how to do this. You just wait for him to fall asleep now. Okay. Whew. Yeah, I think Slim would be Sans and I would be Papyrus. I think it's the complete opposite of that. I think I'd be more Papyrus. Slim would be Sans. I think that's definitely a fair comparison. I guess change my Skype icon to Papyrus. I'm totally going to do that. Oh, that was awesome. Thanks, guys, for watching that. That was brutal. I mean, I'll keep going till the end. Whew, that was awesome. That was awesome. It didn't take me 5 hours. It took me, what, an hour and 15 minutes-ish? That's not bad. Wow, was that fun. Thank you. Ah, thank you. That was awesome. That's you have to be so dialed in, so much focus, so much attention. Oh, can you fall asleep already? Oh, man. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you for helping me with some moral support. Don't thanks to distracting me. Oh, Gyarados. Thanks for hosting the stream. I appreciate it. I have to. Yes, I know. You're so right. Wow. That's the hardest part in my... Well, first, two things. The first thing is that I actually, even though this fight is brutally hard, I actually really enjoyed it because none of the deaths seemed, like I said, none of the deaths seemed random and luck-based. Like, I think that would be a huge turnoff for this type of thing, as if the fight, if you just died and it seemed like it was out of your control, that would be bad. Sometimes in Fire Emblem that's the case, like a game like Fire Emblem where it's like, oh, the enemy gets a 2% crit and kills you. Like, that is BS, and that is the type of death that makes you want to quit the game. Everything there was skill-based. Like, horribly hard, but skill-based. So I like that. And the second thing, the music, the animation, just how fluid and how fast it was, like, that was just so much fun. I really, really enjoyed it, you know? Getting a little sleepy. Yeah, I think, actually, there's a special dialogue if you actually quit at this point. Like, once you beat him, if you actually quit, he's like... Like, I think right here, if you just hold escape and quit, and you go to fight him, he's like, I think he calls you sadistic. It's kind of funny. Thanks, WizPid. Thank you. Dollar well earned, I guess. But thank you, I really appreciate that. Thank you so much for beating Sans. Yes, I know. I had to stream it. I was like, this is only going to happen once. I know it's an infamous fight, and it was so much fun. Wow, is that fun. Yeah, he's all asleep now. So I'm going to go ahead and move.
to Mercy. I wonder if we can Mercy him at this point. That's pretty funny to think. Going down. Oh, I gotta go all the way over first. And then let's go down to fight. Fight. Did you really think you'd be able to? Yes. Death. Love it. Oh, man, that was awesome. So, guess that's it, huh? I have to say, the Genocide run was, like, heart-wrenching. It was tough. Like, I felt like that was really tugging at my heartstrings while I was killing some of these characters, particularly Papyrus. He's my favorite. But, geez, that was crazy. I have very high standards. I can make spaghetti. You're meeting all of my standards! That's the best. That's, like, my favorite line in the game. I love it. Poor Sans. It's very sad. All right, we might as well finish it up, I suppose. I don't think there's any fights left. I think that's the big fight. So, I'm almost positive. I actually don't know anything beyond this point, so I might as well finish it. Spoilers, obviously. Level 20. Wow. Is there a save point? Is this save point here, or did it go away? Oh, thank God. All right. Let's go back. Let's see what happens. I have no idea what's going to happen. Oh, man, that was so cool. That was so hype. I wish I could have a save state at that very point, just so I could do that again. I wonder what the soul chamber says. I wonder what going to the soul chamber says. Yeah, Genocide Run was kind of a pain to do, too. It's definitely one of those things that you couldn't do accidentally. It's as comfortable as it looks. Love it. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Oh, my God. That laser at the end, though, that is the perfect finale. That is intense. It goes around, like, it's loud, it's bright, and it goes around faster and faster and faster. Like, holy crap. Oh, we still have Asgore. We still have Asgore. This could be a thing. This could be a thing. Do we have to? I don't think we have to fight Asgore. Curious. I've never seen a plant. I always pictured Asgore's voice to be Guru from Dragon Ball Z Abridged. Curious. I've never seen a plant cry before. Huh? You must be the one that flower just warned me about. I don't know why I always pictured that voice. Ever from when I first heard him on stream, I pictured that voice. Well, oh, how now? There's no need to fight. Yeah, okay, why not settle this over a nice cup of tea? Okay, well, clear. No. Just utter annihilation. Why you? It's Flowey. Wow, he kills him. I love it. I love it. Yeah, and Flowey crushes his soul. See? I never betrayed you. It was all a trick, see? I was waiting to kill him for you. After all, it's me, your best friend. I'm helpful. I can be useful to you. Promise I won't get in your way. I can help. He's gonna die. We're totally gonna kill him. I can. Please don't kill me. No. Oh, you annihilate it. That's not just kill. That is brutally annihilate. Who is this? Greetings. I am Eric. Yes, I am. Thank you. Your power awakened me from death. Oh, boy. My human soul, my determination, they were not mine, but yours. Okay, this is bad. At first, I was so confused. Our plan had failed, hadn't it? Why was I brought back to life? You, with your guidance, I realized the purpose of my reincarnation. Power. Together, we eradicated the enemy and became strong. HP, attack, defense, gold, experience, level. Every time a number increases, that feeling, that's me, Eric. Now we have reached the absolute. There is nothing left for us here. Let us erase this pointless world and move on to the next. Erase. Right. You are a great partner. Look at the face. We'll be together forever, won't we? You like kill the game? That's funny. Yep, and the game totally crashed. Can we play it again? Undertale. That's great. It's totally just dead. Like, the world is just destroyed. We destroyed Undertale. We killed it. We killed everything. That was awesome. That was pretty awesome. Undertale is just completely annihilated. So that was fun. Is it, like, totally dead, though? What happens if I load it again? Yep. It's just gone. Oh, we gotta wait for 10 minutes. Oh, God. Well, I'm not waiting for 10 minutes. Well, I will, but not on stream. Well, maybe I will. Yeah, why not? Why not? Why not? Let's just talk. We'll talk. Let's talk. Literally everything died. Like, literally. The whole thing is just gone. That was awesome. I sincerely, wholeheartedly enjoyed that. Thanks for tuning in and watching. Thanks for, let me turn on, I didn't even turn on the, I wasn't really planning on it. Update the latest follower and the latest donation. Wow, was that fun. I can say I destroyed the world. That was so cool. I really liked the genocide run because the genocide run, I mean, it was hard. But the genocide run is something you can't really do accidentally, and also something you can't really do without realize. Like, it's something you can't really do on your first playthrough. Something you wouldn't be inclined to do on your first playthrough. Like, grind like that. I don't think anyone would be inclined to do that on playthrough number one. So, a big portion of that game acts as if you played it before, which, you know, obviously we have, which I think is so clever about it. So, that was awesome. That was a great way to send, that was a great way to spend this Friday night. there would have been a jump scare if I chose you not. I know, I'm a horrible person. I'm a horrible person. You just guy killed everyone. Even the world, even the game. Wow, that was awesome. Yeah, now I have to do super hard on, super expert on Mario Maker. That's my next challenge. I couldn't do it on stream. I have to do it, like, in a dedicated stream, super expert mode. It's only, like, 7 levels, but no. It's just, this is easier than that, believe it or not. Super expert is brutal. But that was awesome. I have to say, I don't have anything, like, it's sad. Like, I killed all my characters that I love. But man, was that. Whew. That was intense. That's, oh my god. I was still thinking about that laser right at the end, that circular laser. You see it on video. And it probably doesn't have the same impact as when you're literally playing and you're like, you know that's the very end of the fight, or at least I did. And that laser is getting faster and faster, and it's loud, and it's bright, and it's in your face, and it's, you get hit, like you hear yourself get hit and take damage, and you're like, oh crap, like, don't, like, that is the most intense moment. I absolutely love it. Absolutely. So, now I've beaten all the three endings. I beat the neutral ending, I beat the true pacifist, and I beat the genocide. I'd say my favorite is definitely a true pacifist in terms of, like, what you do in the game. I think I actually preferred the Omega Flowey boss fight over the neutral run boss fight over the true pacifist boss fight. Although the Sans boss fight is the best. This is the best boss fight. But, But the Flowey one was really good too. I don't know. The True Pacifist final boss was probably my least favorite. Like, it was cool and it was like really thematic and very fitting, but it wasn't really hard. Like, it was kind of automatic in a sense. So I don't know. I liked it. Like, I'm not saying I didn't like it. It was epic. It was colorful. All that. But I don't know. That probably is my least favorite of the three. I don't know. But it was still awesome. Like, you know, it's comparing one awesome thing to another slightly less awesome thing. That's still awesome. So, excuse me. Yeah, I'll do Mario Maker stuff. Not now, obviously, but eventually. I will. I promise. Oh, is that awesome? Oh my god. You know what else I'm hyped for, by the way? Not Undertale talk for a minute. Overwatch. Oh god. If you're playing Overwatch, please let me know. I'll add you on Battle.net. Like, I'm so excited. I don't think I've been this hyped for a game in a long time. Like, a very long... Probably... Let me think. The last game I was this hyped for was probably Mario Maker, because I love something like Mario Maker. But before that, the last game I was this hyped for was probably, like, Twilight Princess. Like, going way back to, like, 2006. Like, I'm feeling the hype. Like, unbelievable. It looks awesome. It's right up my alley. Like, classes, first-person shooter, I love. Like, I have a group of friends that we're going to be playing with. I'm so hyped. So unbelievably hyped. Obviously, I'm going to be streaming that, like, all the time. So, I'll just be like, oh, Overwatch, I'll just start up a stream and play. Probably. You know. So, if you're around, you can feel free to tune in. Hyped for that, and also equally... No, not equally. I'm more hyped for Overwatch, but just below that, I'm also hyped for Doom. The new Doom. I mean, I grew up on the classic Doom, and to see that it really seems to go back to its classic roots and just be a ton of fun and fast-paced and awesome, that's what I love to see. And also, not sure if you saw, I don't want to spoil it because it is a spoiler about the new Doom. There's a pretty awesome Easter egg in the new Doom that calls back big time to players like me growing up with the classic Dooms. Like, that alone got me hyped and excited. Like, it's going to be awesome. It's going to be awesome. So much better than Doom 3. Doom 3 was so disappointing. It was a departure from everything that Doom is, which is, like, fast-paced, a lot of enemies, a lot of weapons, like, just opening fire on everything, and moving around, like, very fast. You have to move around the battlefield a lot, not rather than just stay in one spot. Doom 3 was, like, survival horror, and predictable survival horror. Like, it was like, oh, no, there's a glowing box over there. I bet if I get it, two enemies are going to teleport in behind me, and that's exactly what happened. It was so predictable. So I'm really excited for Doom. That'll be awesome. What's that game about? Violence. Yeah, that's exactly right. Violence. That's what that game's about. It's about killing everything. But doing it in an epic way and moving quickly, not for kids. It's going to be awesome. Those two games I'm so hyped for. And Battlefield 5. Bet you didn't know I was that into shooters. I love first-person shooters. But not like Call of Duty. Screw that. I like Halo. I haven't really bought a Halo game since Halo 2. I have Halo 2. Where is it? There it is. I have Halo 2. See? Halo 2? Classic. Love it. But, yeah. We played the hell out of Battlefield 3 in college. That was our big game, Battlefield. Man, is it awesome. And that was the first... Because I used to be really into first-person shooters when I was little. Like, Perfect Dark was my big one. And GoldenEye, I played all the time. But then I fell out of first-person shooters for the longest time. Because I didn't have an Xbox for a while. So I didn't play... This Halo is actually my friend's copy that he gave to me. I didn't play, like, Halo that much. I didn't play the original Call of Duty. I didn't play Medal of Honor that much. I didn't play any of those. So I fell out of the loop of first-person shooters. But then Battlefield 3 got me back in. And, like, I remembered how much I love first-person shooters. But tactical ones, too. Like I love that Battlefield was so tactical and team-based. I hate Call of Duty where it's just, like, one-man armies just running around. I don't like that. But, and then Overwatch. This looks like exactly what I want. Classes, tactical, team-based combat. Love it. Love it. So I'm very hyped for that. Let's see. And Doom is just... I love the PC Dooms. I'm just... I don't know. If nothing else. But it just... It even looks awesome. And I played the multiplayer at PAX East. And although it wasn't probably the most fun multiplayer ever, it was still awesome. Like, holy crap, was awesome.
Sorry.
So yeah, for those of you that may have just tuned in tonight and maybe have not seen me stream before, I normally stream every Tuesday night. This one was just kind of impromptu. You can see below that my next stream schedule, the next stream is going to be Donkey Kong Country 2 and Luigi's Mansion, two games that I started on stream and have to finish, followed by DuckTales Remastered, a game that I've played before, but since I've switched computers, I need to beat it again because my save data didn't transfer over, but it's a blast, followed by Doom 4, followed by Overwatch, like officially. I think, too, I'll just be playing Overwatch so much when the beta comes out, because I'm in the beta, that I'll just probably I'll probably just stream it whenever I'm on. So you're more than welcome to jump on and see what's up. So that's what's coming up next. You can see it below in the stream schedule. It would be awesome. We also have Stream 41 coming up. That's going to be a big thing. That's going to be a really big thing. That's exciting. So that'll be cool. How long has this been? Oh, my gosh. Just got a real... literally wait for this to happen. Seems like it's been a long time. I don't know. Thank you so much. Thanks, Jax Plays Games 360. Appreciate that. Very much. Very much appreciate. This is how hyped I am for Overwatch. Like, I mean, come on. That's how hyped I am. That's how hyped. This summarizes the hype right here. Overwatch sunglasses. This stream doesn't count as a number, it's just impromptu, random stream. Not an official event or anything. Just wanted to... Oh! Interesting. You want to go back. You want to go back to the world you destroyed. Ha! Well, when you put it that way, it sounds pretty shitty. You're the one who pushed... It was you who pushed everything to its edge. It was you who led the world to its destruction. But you cannot accept it. You think you are above consequences. Yes. Exactly. Hey, you went away. Okay. Perhaps. We can reach a compromise. You still have something I want. Give it to me. And I will bring this world back. Then it is agreed. You will give me your soul. Great. Sir. Then it is done. Okay. Well, that was a thing. Thanks, Jax Plays Games. Appreciate that. Alright, well, we're back. Undertale. Alright, well, that's a thing. Oh, that was a lot of fun. Thanks for watching, everyone. And thanks for new people that came on as well. Thanks for supporting me through the Sans fight. That was great. I will talk to you guys later. Have a great weekend. I'll see you on Tuesday night. So, check out Facebook, Twitter, all that stuff if you're interested. Tuesday night, again, is Luigi's Mansion and Donkey Kong Country 2. You guys are the best. Good night. I'll see you on Overwatch, if you're playing Overwatch. Look out for SM41 on Overwatch. That'll be great. I know Frisk is hard mode. I know all that. All right. See you guys.